let me show you how to create animation with a dance video in Plask. Here's the process of extracting motion from a video, applying it to a character, and finishing it with post-processing. First, I will import a character to create a dance animation with Plask. To select a file to import, click the plus button on the top right corner and select Browse File. You'll see the file in the Library section on the left when importing is finished. Let's see if the character asset has been successfully imported. To visualize the asset, you just need to drop the character into the viewport. You can zoom, pan, and tumble with your mouse and the Alt key to change the view. In the Retargeting tab, select the bone you want to view. Through retargeting, it is decided which bone the motion data will be applied to. To learn more, watch our tutorial video on retargeting. It is also possible to show only the mesh and bone of the model. Let's load a video to extract motion from it. When the video is loaded, MoCap mode launch accordingly. Drag the start and end points left and right to crop the video. Whatever's cropped out won't be motion captured. Since there's only one person in the video, I'm going to select single tracking. If you have MoCap Pro, please go ahead and choose foot locking. We're going to retarget in the Unreal Engine, enable the T-pose option for the first frame. Afterwards, choose the file name for your motion and extract it accordingly. I will apply the motion file in the library to the character. Retargeting will start automatically if you drag and drop the motion file on the character file. We will match the playback duration with the length of the animation and then edit accordingly. To check the frame you want to edit, you can press the spacebar to play the animation or use A or S keys to check each frame. We will modify the arm's position slightly in certain parts of the animation. To do this, we will create a new layer on top of the existing animation layer. Layers will allow you to delete a layer if you incorrectly modify the animation, so the original animation remains unaffected. Select a bone and use the E key to switch to rotation mode. Place the arm in the desired position and press K or press the Add Keyframe button. Repeat this where you want to modify the animation. Please refer to the related documentation if you're going to use the IK controller. Let's move on to the remaining parts. We need to export the remaining characters and animations to the software of your choice. Check out the different workflows you can use with Plask on our website. This was a guide to making a dance animation with Plask. Try it for free on plask.ai.